course, I agree the law is the law. But in this case, the law was not allowed to operate. The law was not allowed. The law says that in case of any reasonable doubt, slightest doubt, the slightest doubt in a criminal case, it operates in favor of the defendant. In this case, there were many inconsistencies which should have operated in favor of the defendant, and it should have been set free by now. And like I say again, you know,